In this video, you'll learn how to blur a background on your Zoom meetings, and we'll do that right now. Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Brian White, and welcome back to Video Zeus. On this channel, we make weekly tutorials to help you spend less time making more videos. If that sounds like you, then smash that subscribe button now. What I'm going to do is show you how to create a blurred background with your current background to use in your Zoom meetings to capture that professional looking blurry background shot commonly found on a DSLR camera. This effect is done using the virtual background option, your webcam, and a content creation tool called Kapwing. First, let's snap our photo for the background. You can take a picture using your webcam or smartphone. If you're on Windows, you can use the camera application, or if you're on a Mac, you can use the photo booth application. Step out of frame and remove your office chair, then snap a photo of the empty background. Next, we're going to edit this photo inside the content creation tool, Kapwing. Use the link in the description below to create a free account. Once inside Kapwing, click on New Project, then click on Start with Studio, then click on Start with Blank Canvas. Up here, we'll click on Upload, then click inside here to locate your photo. Once that is loaded, let's first click on Crop, and make sure we're on the 16:9 widescreen setting, and click Done Cropping. Now, let's click over here on Adjust, and we can move up the blur effect to achieve your desired amount of blur. Then click Done Adjusting. Sometimes you'll have this fading effect taking place on the edges of your background. Simply resize the photo right quick by grabbing the handles and repositioning. Now we've got our blurred background. Click up here on Publish and Kapwing will process your edit and output a file you can download. Now let's jump into a Zoom meeting and add our background. Go ahead and click down here on the arrow next to Video and select Choose Virtual Background. In this window, click on the plus icon over here to upload our new background. Once uploaded, you'll instantly see the new background in the preview monitor. You can use this effect with video backgrounds just the same, as well as blur any image you want to use with Kapwing. The effect can be used with or without a green screen, but you will see better results with a green screen. Watch this video next to learn about the best green screens for your Zoom meetings. Once again, thanks for watching Video Zeus, where we help you spend less time making more videos.